Hello, it's a day in my life as a college student.
This is my academic life. Because of pandemic COVID-19, we cannot go to campus. So, we're learning online with LMS or Zoom meeting. I get up in the 7 a.m. and check my phone to see the information about my class. And then, I open my window so sunshine can light up my room. After that, I prepare to take a bath so my body feel fresh.
I'm getting ready for online classes. Now I'm ready to start my online classes. I took a note of my assignment. After 1 hour, my class is over.
So hello, back again with me, Dia Aulia Rahmi. I'm student of State University of Jakarta in majoring guidance and counseling. So today I want to tell you about facility in my campus. So check it out.
Hello guys, welcome to my vlog. By the way, it's my first vlog and today I'm going to talk about my campus. Okay, let me introduce myself first. My name is Diaulia Rahmi. I'm a second term student in State University of Jakarta, majoring guidance and counseling. That's enough of introduce myself, and now we can start talking about my campus history. Let's go!
State University of Jakarta is located in Jakarta, the capital city of Indonesia. The life chapter of State University of Jakarta began when the presidential decree number 1 in 1963 stipulated that Faculty of Education of Universitas Indonesia, Institute of Teacher Education or ITG, and other education apparatus and system at that time should be integrated into one institution called IKIP Jakarta, Institute for Teacher Training and Education Jakarta. The decree was officially come into effect on 60 May 1964. This also marked the birth of IKIP Jakarta.
As one pedagogical university in Indonesia, UNJ has 8 faculties and 1 graduate school. And now, I'm going to explain about Faculty of Education. I took my education in this major right now. And did you know Faculty of Education is the oldest building in UNJ? There's 7 study programs in education faculty. The first one is Management of Education. Educational management is a process that needs to be applied in the world of education, so that the goals of education can be achieved.
Educational service, divided as educational service for the general public.
Special education is the provision of education for students with disabilities or students with extraordinary intelligence, which is organized inclusively. Guidance and counseling, it's a department that studies science, which is related to learning methods, educational understanding, and understanding of students. Primary school education is a field of knowledge that provides provision on how to become an educator as well as a teacher for elementary school students. Early childhood education is a form of education that focuses on laying the foundation towards growth and development. And the last is educational technology. It's the study and ethics of practice to facilitate and enhance learning performance. So, that's all about the education of faculty, and let's move into facilities in UNJ.
Firstly is Science and Mathematics Building. Second is Raden Satika Building.
And next is Rektorat. It's UNJ Plaza.
And there's a mosque in UNJ.
And this is Raden Ajeng Kartika Building. This is the UPT field of the UNJ Library.
This pandemic will be end soon and we can enjoy our campus facilities, and see you soon.